The Best Bloopers from Movies and Shows, Part 3. In Guardians of the Galaxy, Ego thought he was working for a George Lucas movie.
We fulfilled a mandate called Star Wars.
Instead of referring to Chris Pratt as Star-Lord, he kept calling him Star Wars, which caused the production to keep laughing. Even after multiple takes, his Star Wars fantasies kept coming back, causing him to continuously break character.
We've heard tell of the man they call Star Wars. We've heard of the... Yeah, Star Wars. He's all Star Wars.